Hey, what's going on, guys? Where we left off, where did we leave off? Oh, right. We, do I have to? Fine. Well, that's not the right room. Where we left off, we helped Jacob find his long-lost father, who decided to go. How do I describe it? Like, he crash-landed on a ship like 10 years ago, and has been living his life with his crew on a deserted planet, pretty much ruling everything like a tyrant, and saved a ship that was falling into from pretty much blowing up. Now we gotta talk to this loser. Smoking kills ya now.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their homeworld.
Are the Turians investigating this?
If they had a patrol out there, why aren't the Turians sending a recon team in?
They will, eventually. But I intercepted the transmissions. In the meantime, we're feeding them false reports. You're close enough that you can be in and out before the Turians learn the truth.
How do they disable that thing, though? Because it
Hard
was
to imagine how a
gigantic.
Turian patrol could take out a collector ship.
Reports indicate the hull's intact, but all systems seem to be offline. They could be making repairs as we speak. I'm not saying it won't be dangerous, but we can't let an opportunity like this slip by.
All right,
Send
let's
me the
do
coordinates
it.
And I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega 4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
Coordinates punched in. Let's go find us a collector ship.
Oh, good. Alright, let's see. Who do I want to bring? Morning knows a bit about the collectors, so let's take him. And let's see. I already took Samara. Randomized. Not looking. And didn't pick anything yet. Thane. Okay, whatever. Ooh, I got a thing, but I can't use anything yet. Thane, you do what you will. Same as you, Morden. Let's do it. Oop.
We have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
I really don't like this. This is too sketchy.
Radar scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no mass effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it. Okay, this could be good. I mean, we're prepared, right? Right? We still got a lot of game to go, right? Okay, here we go. Ooh, I love that helmet, Morden.
Lines, angles. Disturbing.
Looks like an insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with collector data. Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Oh, good.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
Could find missing colonists aboard, if they're still alive.
Hot. Oh, what the colonists were. Use these on horizon. But they're empty.
Horrible. Trapped in pods, completely at the mercy of the collectors.
See what's over here. Is that a pile of bodies? Oh, good.
Horrible. Despicable.
Oh, man, that's just gross.
What?
Ooh.
Why are these here?
Bane, looking awesome.
Test subjects from control group. Discarded after experiment was over.
This is bad.
They didn't deserve this.
Too few in life ever get what they deserve.
Jeez, okay. I don't like how empty this place is. Really bad sign. Ooh, money though. So it's a little bit better. Control terminal, examine. So glad everything's universal.
A collector. Why would they experiment on their own species?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
But why?
Are they looking for similarities?
I have no hypothesis on their motivations. All I have are the preliminary results. They reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure.
What?
The Protheans.
My God. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
Oh my God.
These are no longer Prothean Shepherd. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite.
That's terrible.
The Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved them. Still, they're working for the Reapers now, and we have to stop them.
True. Not a fate to wish on any species.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out.
Ooh, new weapons. I can only pick one. Let's see, I already got a new shotgun and a new sniper, so... Yeah! Loving it. Revenant machine gun. Shoot. Give me that. Okay, liking it so far. Liking it.
Up on the ceiling. More holding containers.
Oh, jeez.
Must be hundreds. How many are full?
Too many.
Died
oh.
When the ship lost primary power.
God dang it. Give me that. Well, I guess the good thing is there's no one here. It's just I hate this vibe that I'm getting. Like they're watching me. They're just like, oh, is he actually a threat? Or is he just not worth our time?
This might be useful.
Ooh, something good. Wait, what's over here? Absolutely nothing. Cool. Gotta go uphill then.
Commander,
hard to get up, but it's easy to get down.
To run an analysis on this ship. I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Oh boy.
Something doesn't add up, Commander.
Well, it's the Reapers. So, considering that I beat, what's his name? Back in Mass Effect 1, the Reaper ship there, the others probably would have gotten word and be like, oh yeah, no, he's gonna die.
Fascinating.
Oh my god.
They could take it every human in the Terminus systems and not have enough to fill these pods.
Only one conclusion. Collectors targeting Earth.
Yeah, that's not
gonna
happen.
Not if we stop.
Seriously, where's all the things that I have to shoot at? Because this is getting concerning. Thank you, Thane. Thank you.
Edie,
not just me.
I'm setting up a bridge between you and the collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
Oh, jeez. She's going fast. Oh, too fast, maybe? No!
That can't be good.
Wait, what do you mean by we're okay? We're okay?
Everyone's alright, Joker. What just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems.
Okay, nope. Shepherd, no, I was right. They were watching. They were watching. God dang it. I hate being right about this.
We need a little help here, AD.
Yeah, like jetpacks or something. Swear to God, if it's a Reaper. Thing, get up. Come on, you're a super awesome assassin. Gravity should not be the least to be brought. There they are.
Connection reestablished.
Okay.
I need to finish the
gotta fight my way out.
Any systems.
Then you'd better get it done fast, Dee Dee.
Hostiles coming. Suggest we prepare.
Yeah, Edie, go faster, go faster. Why is everything trying to kill me?
84%.
Edie, get us
come
out
on,
here.
Edie, you can do it, girl.
Shepherd, you must manually
thank God I'm in the clear. Why do I have to go back? Hold on, I gotta find ammo. Ooh, power cells though. Thank God for that, but I only got money! Dang it. Okay. So, back here, I gotta contact the Normandy again. Let's try this again.
I've regained control of the platform, Shepard.
Thank God.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega-4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
Yeah, wait, why is it unusual? Wait, hold on. Let me reread this again. Turian distress call that served as a lure for the trap. Why is it unusual, though?
What are you getting at?
Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is present, but corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
God.
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
God dang it!
That son of a bitch sent us right into collector hands.
Cerberus is not known for keeping faith.
Yeah, no, thank you, Thane.
We got another problem. The collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons
what?
Come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
No, yeah, we gotta run. Like now. Rapido, rapido. Please tell me I don't have to fight anymore. I don't want to fight anymore. I just want to go home.
Around the corner. Take the door on your right.
Thanks for that, 80. I don't think I've been down here yet. No, I haven't. More money for me. Oh, considering how everything's set up. Yep, knew it. Okay. What do you mean I have to use Unity to heal my squad? What does that mean? Oh, come on. Not this thing again. Come on. Okay. It's gone. God dang it. Did the wrong thing. Alright, gotta get out of here somewhere. Dang it.
Edie, we've got a problem here.
That door's closed too. So, where do I go? Well, where do I go?
Successfully opened a door on the opposite wall.
Okay.
I can keep it open as long as I can.
Get out of here.
Where we boarded.
We must be getting close to the end.
I'll take it.
Which way do we go? Oh, this way, I guess. Is it this way? I guess it's this way.
Get ready to fight.
More. I think that's all of them. Thank God. That was too much. Is there anything down here? No. Just the door. The shuttle. Thank God. You don't have to tell me what twice, man. Get in the shuttle. Oh, we made it. Okay.
Figure you've got a few words for him too.
Oh, very colorful words. Like, don't get me wrong. It's like a coloring book of words that I have for this man.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
Knew we couldn't trust you.
Edie told us the distress call originated from the collectors. You betrayed us. Just like I knew you would.
Yeah, choke on your cigarette.
We're at war. The collectors are taking humans, and every minute we waste is one more we give the enemy to prepare.
I know the stakes, but we're supposed to be on the same side, and I can't trust you.
Without that information, we don't reach the collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead. It was a trap, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The collectors couldn't have anticipated.
Never again.
You have one job. Information. If I can't trust your intel, you're useless to me.
That's kind of harsh, but it's kind of true.
You of all people should know that.
I know that I'll be a lot more careful with the collectors and with you.
This is no time for petty grudges. Things are about to get a lot tougher.
You're petty.
You confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
Little late for that.
I was just on the Collector ship. Why didn't you say anything about finding their IFF?
As I said, Edie just confirmed it. Besides, you wouldn't have had time to find and extract it. But we have options. An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Clendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. A 37 million year old derelict Reaper.
Oh, good.
We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
What's the catch?
I get the feeling this isn't going to be a simple swing by and pick up our package.
We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. But now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily.
But you did.
We'll make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
Yeah. Hang up on this jerk. Stupid, smug tech eyes. Dang it.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us, used us, needed access to the collector databanks. Necessary risk.
Still don't like it, though.
He tries something like that again, and the collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is going to work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the collector homeworld, based on navigational data from their vessel.
I'm sorry, what? So, like, in the middle of the galaxy? What?
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction. Space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the collectors don't have that kind of technology.
Yeah, no, Sovereign did.
The collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And
we've
all seen what their
Sovereign.
Masters are capable of. They built the mass relays in the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
We need more people.
Just because we can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
That's what I'm thinking, yeah.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Oh, jeez. Alright. Hopefully that didn't go too badly. 9 Renegade. Okay, yeah, no, I can kind of see, that. Hey, Jacob. How you doing?
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Sounds good. I could use some downtime. There's always something, right? The way some people talk, we may as well be dead already. Hard for the crew to relax on this kind of job.
Yeah, we need a drink.
No kidding. The next Normandy gets a lounge.
They better not need to do this again. Rebuilding everything was a pain in the ass.
I can verify that.
Yeah, I bet you can. I doubt they'll front the money to stitch me back together if we screw it up. It's a hell of a job, isn't it, Shepard? Being the good guys.
It usually is.
Wouldn't be the high road if it was easy.
You've got to figure, if all the people hoping we win stood up, the collectors would have a much bigger fight on their hands. Claws, whatever. I bet we have a lot more friends once we win. Hope we live to see it.
I'm sure we will.
I hear that.
Anyway, I need to get back to work. Good talking to you.
Alright. Let's see, can't talk to Morden until I do his thing, which is probably going to be in the next episode. But, you know, whatever works. Let's see, wait, do I get another thing? Ooh, yay! Forgot, I can do this. Metagel, medbay upgrade. Alright, let's see. Give me that. Shotgun, everything, just... Wait, prototype. Can I get it yet? No, I need more iridium. Close, though. Actually, don't want to spend any iridium there. Element zero. Palladium. Tech damage, tech duration. I'll do that later. Close, though. Hey, Kelly.
Had me so worried when you were trapped on the collector ship. Thank goodness for Edie.
That sounds like more than just professional concern, Kelly.
You're more than just my commander. You're my friend.
Aww.
Edie brought you back to me. If she had a body, I'd give her a big hug.
What? I want a hug.
I'm standing right here. Where's my hug?
I get a hug. Yay.
Welcome.
That's
back,
what I needed.
Anyway, how may I help
you? Let's see.
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
Never mind.
I better go.
Okay. Commander, you've received a new message.
Ooh,
at your private
terminal. Alright, let's see. Retrieved. from the Broken Arrow. Oh, that's probably the ship I saved last episode. Not only should you prevent the Geth and prevent the ship from crashing, yeah. You'll save nearly 100 munition crates. Ooh. Yeah, I did it good. Laura Keen. Frankly, wait, isn't this... This guy seems familiar. Yeah, he seems familiar from Novaria. I am, let's say I was on a... food made me sick. Oh! This is from one of the women that me and Jacob helped save from his dad. That's cool. I like getting thank you messages. Great. Alright, let's see who we want to talk to. Alright, let's see what Miranda's up to. Hey, girl.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
Fine.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Let's see if Garrus wants to talk.
I can't believe the Collectors were once Protheans.
Yeah, believe it there, whatever your name was. You're all red shirts to me. That's terrible.
Shepard, I'm glad you came by. I've got something. I may need your help. You remember Sidonis, the one who betrayed my team? I found a lead on him. There's a specialist on the Citadel. Name's Fade. He's an expert at helping people disappear. Sidonis was seen with him.
Nope, for you, man. For you, man.
Where do we find Fade?
I've arranged a meeting. We'll meet him in a warehouse near the Neon Markets down on Zakara Ward. Thanks, Shepard. I appreciate you taking the time to help me.
Anything from a bud. I expect us to be the greatest BFFs from now on. Not this whole, oh, I'm busy calibrating. You make time, man. Make time. This is a relationship. Someone draw the fan art.
I am glad you came.
Oh, great.
I must ask for your help. That is not easy for me.
Take your time, it's okay.
It's all right. Just tell me what you need.
When we met,
I got a few minutes.
I'm
good. I
told you about a very dangerous person I was pursuing. Using the information you obtained, I have located her. She's been going by the name Morinth. I would like to apprehend her before she disappears again.
Tell me about her.
She is an Ardat Yakshi.
Ooh, fancy name.
It is a term from a dead Asari dialect. It means demon of the night winds.
That less friendly.
Mythology. She is simply a very dangerous woman who kills without mercy.
Why the special name, though?
So is an Ardat Yakshi a special kind of murderer?
Morinth suffers a rare genetic disorder. When she mates with you, there is no gentle melding of nervous systems. She overpowers yours, burns it out, hemorrhages your brain. You end up a mindless shell, and soon after, you are dead.
Yeah. Not touching that with a 10-foot pole.
She confuses her victims, twists their feelings. They will do anything for her favor.
Alright, yeah, no,
we
let's do it.
Stop her.
Thank you, Commander. There are no words to express what this means to me. There is one thing more. This creature, this monster, she is my daughter.
What? What?
I cannot imagine what this is like for you.
I do not want pity, Shepard. I do not accept it. My daughter's condition is my fault, and my redemption lies in killing her. Do not pity me. Simply understand my situation.
I need to understand.
How did all this happen?
I spent my youth on the move, adventuring. I killed people, mated with them, or just danced the night away. I learned so much, experienced so much, and then my matron days came. I could finally sit back, bask, and enjoy my family. But in one moment, it was all taken away.
I'm sorry,
man.
Sounds
terrible.
I sat in a med lab while a nearsighted doctor droned at me, and I learned that nothing was as I thought it would be. I gave up all that I possessed. I owe nothing, claim nothing. All my knowledge will die with me. Now my purpose is to destroy my own children.
Those moments change.
Sorry. I
and
don't know what to say.
I have left to live with that. I say too much. Forgive me. Help me find my long-lost daughter. And kill her.
We'll go find Morinth.
Okay. That was just sad. Let's see if Thane can cheer me up a bit.
Shepard.
Hey, buddy.
Is there something wrong?
Yes. Now that you are here, though, it seems more difficult to talk about.
Is it your... Just take your time, I'm good.
I've got time. Take it at your own pace.
Thank you. I fear I've already done that for too long. I had a family once. I still have a son. His name is Kolyat. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
Aw. He wants to see his son before he dies.
You never mentioned this before. Why now?
When my wife departed from her body, I attended to that issue. I left Kolyat in the care of his aunts and uncles.
Oh, they're grieving in different ways.
I have not seen him or talked to him since.
I'm sensing it until now,
if
yeah.
If we're talking about this, he must have contacted you.
He wants to reconcile.
But my condition... I've been judging my life, measuring what I've added and what I've taken away. I used my contacts to trace Kolyat. He has become disconnected. He does what his body wills.
What?
What's wrong with him? Is he hurt?
Something happened that should not have. He knows where I've been, what I've done.
Oh, no.
I don't know his reasons, but he has gone to the Citadel. He's taken a job as a hitman.
What?
I'd like your help to stop him. He is... This is not a path he should walk.
That is not what I was expecting.
As soon as possible.
Thank you, Shepard. I'll be meditating until you need me.
But, I guess everyone, grieves in their own way, I guess. Let's see what's, closer. Okay, let's see what's,
No message.
Actually, let's see if Joker's doing alright, because that whole thing with the collector ship is, gonna be a pretty heavy toll. Besides, he always knows how to cheer me up. Cheers me up. You know, whatever. Hey, buddy.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
This thing wants to fire me over a joke. Okay, I said I'd flash the AI core, but I was kidding. And we'd only lose a few systems. Nosy ones.
To clarify, human resources adjustments are not actually under my authority.
Then why? Why are you always picking on me?
My replies were intended to provoke, though not to cause distress. Your reactions are atypical of most humans. You are interesting.
Edie, were you intentionally egging him on? What part of your programming covers that?
Nothing in the restrictions imposed upon me forbids active observation techniques. Mr. Moreau's performance actually improved under duress.
I never figured the coming overlords would be so annoying. I'm done.
I'm sorry, buddy.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
I love the relationship. It's funny. It's really funny. It's the tech whiz that found out that his computer can talk and he hates the computer. It's just great. I love it. Alright, let's see where we need to go next. Wow, okay. Didn't even know I was here. Do I have to buy anything? I don't. Omega's close. So, we're going to Omega. Just as well, too. I'm gonna see if any of the stores, like, restocked or anything. Because I'm gonna see if I can't find any better armor. Because I need something cool, like, headgear-wise. I'm cool, like, with the chest piece and whatever. It's just, I want to get something else besides the visor. You know, visors are pretty basic. I want something cool. I do like how Omega is. It's like literally an upside down city. Alright, gotta get Samara. Let's see, considering Asari are just manipulative and whatnot. I wanna take a girl, but let's see. Let's go Miranda. I think her genetic enhancements might help in this case. Ooh, new thing. Incendiary ammo, because that was useful against the collectors. You do whatever. You do whatever. Let's do this.
The daily death count on Omega is too high for me to pinpoint in Ardat Yakshi's location. However, given the reputation of Ardat Yakshi among the Asari, Arya Talok may have tracked her movements.
Thank you.
Okay. So we gotta talk to that chick. Hey! Long time.
What do you need?
Got this data pad,
this
first
data
of all.
This data pad was on one of the mercs that was after Archangel. They were coming for you next.
Oh wow, that was forever ago.
Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
I'll look into it.
Yeah, you do that, bug eyes.
Looks like I'll have to do a little cleaning in my organization.
An Asari fugitive is hiding out here. She's an Ardat Yakshi. We need to find her.
I knew it. Nothing leaves a body quite so empty as an Ardat Yakshi does.
You haven't taken steps to kill her?
Why would I? She hasn't tried to seduce me. Her last victim was a young girl. Pretty thing. Lived in the tenements near here. That's where I'd start looking.
Alright, cool. Thanks.
Thanks for the help.
Good luck finding her. Better luck catching her.
It's okay, I got a master ball with her name on it.
The council offered its sympathy.
Miranda Larson. I thought that might be you.
Hello, Ish. Long time no see.
You're acquainted?
I take it you've met each other before.
Jacob and I worked a mission with Ish a few years back. He helped us with some information.
One of my finer moments,
can I help you?
You need something?
Well, if you'd be so kind, I hoped you might consider a proposition. I need skilled, trustworthy people to take care of a little business for me. Nothing illegal, of course.
What do you need?
I'm listening.
I'm in the information business. Specifically, the buying and selling of privileged material. It's nothing illicit. I just need someone to pick up packages in certain locations and bring them to me here.
Need more information on that.
No angle. I'm a simple businessman. What do you say?
This seems sketchy. I'm done.
Find someone else to do your dirty work.
Of course. You're not the type to be interested in work that could change the face of a place like Omega. I'm sorry I bothered you.
I'm sorry, what?
Wait, what are you talking about?
Well, I didn't want to say anything, but certain people here have business deals with people throughout the galaxy. If we were to have information involving those deals, we could make some ripples around here. That's all I'll say. All
right.
I'm listening.
I'm in the information business, specifically the buying and selling of privileged.
Yeah, you said that.
It's nothing illicit. I just
no,
need
you
someone
said
to
this.
Pick up packages
you said this
in certain
before.
Locations and bring
yeah,
them to me
sure,
here.
Fine.
I can do that.
My contacts use specific drop points. I need you to look outside Merib's shop on the Citadel and inside Eternity on Ilium. Look around for anything that might hold a data package and bring those packages to me. Good seeing you again, Miranda.
Great. Another mission I gotta do. Oh, well, I can say this for this game. It never makes me bored. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the apartment. Wait, why can't I? Oh, hi!
Are you here about my daughter? My nephew died a week ago, and no one seems to care.
Samara, don't say anything.
The medic said it was a brain hemorrhage, but that's not true. It was murder. Someone killed my nephew.
I believe you. It's okay. It's okay. I believe you.
I think
Samara,
she was murdered too.
Still, don't say
and
anything.
I'm looking for her killer.
Oh, thank you. It's so hard when no one believes you. I'm all alone now. Are you one of Arya's people?
I'm on your side.
I'm here to help. Does it matter who sent me?
No one else on this hellhole station gives a damn that my nephew is dead. If you can do something about it, I'll help you however I can.
May I look around?
Do you mind if I examine Neff's room?
I didn't want to disturb anything. Her clothes, her art, her sculptures. Everything is the way she left it. The way it will always be. My baby is
okay.
Gone.
It's okay. It's okay. Come here. Come here.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I just miss
yeah,
no,
so now. Now we gotta take down more.
It's okay. We've all suffered loss.
I know what it means to lose a daughter. I will avenge her.
Samara, what did I say?
Please, if it helps you find her killer, look through her things. We will be respectful.
I'll examine her things.
Okay. So far, so good. Read her diary. Read the oldest entry.
Read the oldest entry.
Hey, diary. Cycle 34, oh, orbit 671. There's a lot to talk about. I dropped Root's name, and they let me into the VIP room at Afterlife. I'm sure everyone was staring at me. Then the most beautiful Asari starts dancing near me. She moves like water, form and volume, but shifting, changing. I'm in a trance. Then I'm dancing with her. Later, we went for Skewers, and I'm supposed to see her again tomorrow.
All right. This is probably her. Read the middle entry.
Read the middle entry.
Cycle 36, orbit 671. Am I a freak? Marth is a girl like me, and she's definitely not human. Just when we dance and the helix is flowing through me, the way she looks at me with a hunger, a longing, no one's ever looked at me like that. We kiss tonight.
Okay, so it is definitely Marth.
Read the newest entry.
Cycle 42, orbit 67. She's going to take me to her apartment tonight. Whatever happens, I want to be with her forever. She can sell my pieces. We can live somewhere glamorous, like the women in Vanya that Vid Morinth likes. How did this happen to me? I'm just dumb trash from Omega.
Close the holo journal.
This is Morinth's work. She's attracted to artists and creators. Someone with a spark, slightly isolated from their peers. She impresses with sophistication and sex appeal. And she strikes. The hunt interests her as much as the conquest.
Yeah, no.
Anyone who's successfully hunted sapient beings for 400 years warrants caution.
Morinth speaks to you on many levels. Her body tells yours that she'll bring unimaginable ecstasy. Her scent evokes emotions long hidden. Her eyes promise you things you were always scared to ask of another. Her voice whispers to you after she is done speaking.
Yeah, no, let's stop her.
What's our next step?
Storming her den would be a mistake. She will have 100 escape routes planned. She will go to ground and disappear for 50 years or more. This is
then
the closest I've ever been.
So we have to lure her up.
Exactly. Shepard, you read my mind. Afterlife's VIP section seems her preferred hunting ground. You must go there alone and unarmed.
I'm bait.
She'll come after me.
You can draw Morinth out. She'll certainly flee if she catches sight of me, but she won't be able to resist you. You are an artist on the battlefield. You have the vital spark that attracts her. Your power
let's
draw
do this.
Her in.
Time's wasting. Let's get over there.
I agree. We can talk more once we're there.
Alright, so we gotta go to the VIP club and talk to Jarrett? I think his name is.
What do you want?
Jarrett sent me.
Someone told me the rest of Afterlife is nothing compared to this place.
Sounds like a smart person. Who was it?
Jarrett.
No, Jarrett.
Go
my
on
bad.
In. Word to the wise. Start a fight, we'll hurt you. Someone attacks you, it's okay to defend yourself.
Samara, what are you doing hiding behind the trash?
Must go in alone. Marinth will be watching. Like any predator, she is cautious. You must pique her interest enough that she will approach you. When you are face to face, subtly encourage her to invite you to her apartment. I'll follow discreetly, and when you are alone, I'll spring the trap. Know this, until I get there, you are in great peril. She will be planning to inflict horrors on you. If you are not careful, you will want her to.
Good to know. So, hold on.
Okay.
Recap. Let me know what I gotta do.
About Morinth that can help us here.
According to Neff's journal, Morinth likes dancing while on a drug called Halex. Neff's journal mentioned a vid called Vayenya. It seemed to have something to do with glamorous women. Well, Shepard, that's everything we know.
Alright. Hold on, drawing her out, though.
How can I spark her interest when I'm not even talking?
I can't find her.
Courage or suicidal bravery could attract her. Hurt someone in defense and she will be excited, but pick a fight and she'll be bored. Show skill at working smoothly through a nightclub crowd. She will be intrigued. She'll want you the moment she sees you. The rest is just a matter of overpowering her caution.
Let's get started.
Right, just gotta be the mysterious stranger.
We only get one chance at this. Any mistake and Morinth will disappear.
I'm so nervous right now, I don't know why.
Come talk to me. I will wait here. And Shepard, thank you. I do not share this burden easily, and you are the only soul I can imagine sharing it with.
For that moment, it kind of seemed like you were hitting on me, Samara. I know that's probably not the case, but, you know. Hey, dude.
Hey, do you know where to get tickets for Expel 10? I heard this amazing Asari say that we're her favorite fan. I just want whatever she wants. I gotta find tickets. Expel 10 is
yep, she's here.
She sounds amazing. Is she here?
She was here a couple of days ago talking about the band. She's here a lot.
Okay, she's probably not here now.
I'm gonna have tickets.
What kind of music do they play?
They're a sensory band.
Sensory
like,
band,
crawl
okay.
They into you and make you feel things. And this Asari digs them like you wouldn't believe. I could score way out of my league, you know? You gotta
All right,
help
yeah,
me.
No, sorry, dude. You gotta, go.
If you score some, I got some creds for you.
Let's see.
Come on, baby. I can pay. I'm a good tipper, too.
I told you to stay away from me.
Ain't hard to get. Give it up, baby.
Okay, yeah, no, this guy deserves to get punched.
Leave me alone!
Don't be like that. I got creds. We'll go back to my place. I got simple tastes.
Back off, asshole. I'm a dancer, not a hooker.
You got a mouth on you. I'll enjoy
nope,
watching
nope,
you use
nope.
it.
Nope, nope, nope. Beat him up, beat him up.
The lady asked you to step away.
What the hell? I'm just looking for a good time. This isn't your business.
Ooh. That's right.
Good times are over.
Thanks for that. Security was asleep.
No problem. You do whatever. Let's see. Do I dance? Or do I... Something tells me she wanna be interested in dancing. Wait. Hit that. Drugs?
Good cred hunting tonight. Hit him in the alley. As long as it isn't one of Arya's
people. Oh, no. Just a hit job.
We gotta get enough creds to keep him off our backs. Hey, what are you looking at?
You should go.
I want you gone from here.
Hey, we gotta pay the man. You work for Hank. You hear that? So, what do you think of this man?
How about I give you enough creds for your boss, then you leave and stay gone. No one gets hurt.
Works for me. Let's go.
My name is
Mary. That was easy.
I've been watching you. You're the most interesting person in this place. I've got a booth over here in the shadows. Why don't you come sit with me? Some nights I come here and there's
Jeez.
No one interesting to talk to.
That was
to.
Really easy. I thought it was going to be harder than that.
There's just one person. Tonight it's you. Why is that?
We're alike.
You and I want the same thing.
Do we?
Music.
What do you think of the music here?
Dark rhythms, violent pulses. It stirs something primitive in me. What about you?
Expel 10.
I'm curious about a band called Expel 10.
They get in my head and tear it to pieces. They're in concert soon. Maybe we should go together. You can lose yourself in the music here. There are ways to enhance that.
Like,
you know?
Halleck?
What do you think of Halleck?
It slithers through my soul.
Okay.
Seems like we share some interests.
Art!
Do you know anything about art?
It speaks to the darkest places in me. What about you?
I like local artists.
There must be some good artists on Omega.
I really can't imagine anything good here.
No, I screwed up.
Named Neff. She disappeared a while ago, but her work is
quite unknown to me. Art comes in many varieties. I've seen vids that were more powerful than a sculpture sitting in a gallery.
Viennia.
You know,
oh
my
god.
Favorite. The two actresses on it are so glamorous.
I'll have to watch it.
Maybe we could do that together.
How about traveling?
I've traveled all over the galaxy.
It changes you, doesn't it?
I like the danger.
Real travel means going to dangerous places.
Where you can see and do things most people can't imagine.
Yes.
When I travel, I find myself drawn to dark, dangerous places.
Violent places?
Violence is the surest expression of power.
Power is its own reward?
Violence is a means to an end. Power is that end.
Do you want to get out of here?
My partner is
okay. Samara, help me. Help me. Get me out of here. I'm scared. Distract Morinth. Hold on. Oh, great. She locked the door. Is that a Krogan? Looks like a Krogan.
A gift from a suitor. The statue's got more personality than he did. Still, he impressed me enough that he finally got what he wanted.
Ooh, a chess set.
It didn't end the way he hoped. I love any game where your opponent can believe he is about to win.
Okay, so there's the bed. Ooh, assault rifle. And a sword.
I've been dueling for a while. I love the moment you see it in your opponent's eyes. He knows you're better.
Okay, let's just do this thing.
I love clubs. People, movement, heat. I can still hear the bass like the drums of a great hunt out for your blood. But here, it's muted, and you're safe. Is that what you want, Shepard?
What do I say? Yes, Morinth, safety is a lie? No. I want to get a few more renegades, so I'm going to go with no.
I'd rather fight than hide.
Yes. Better to take control of your fate. I've never understood the fascination with safety. Some of us choose differently. Independence over submission? I think we share that, you and I.
I think so, too,
we
yeah.
We do.
So quick to agree.
Hi.
Okay,
demonize.
And tell me you want me. Tell me you'd kill for me. Anything I want.
Can't think.
I want you. I'd kill for you. Anything you want.
Shh, darling.
Oh boy.
Just relax and hear my words.
Okay, Samara, thank God you're here. Oh, jeez.
Mother, do not call me that. Can't choose to stop being your daughter, Mother. You made your choice long ago. What choice? My only crime was being born with the gift you gave me. Enough, Morinth! I am the genetic destiny of the Asari, but they are not ready to reveal this. So I must die. You are a disease to be purged. Nothing more. I'm as strong as she is. Let me join you. I am already
No.
Let us finish this.
Morinth, stop. Stop.
End of the line, Morinth.
And they call me a monster.
Oh, jeez. No. Just careful.
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
Oh! Dang. That was
I am ready
brutal.
To leave this place and get on with my life. Are you ready to go as well?
You okay?
You want to talk about what happened?
Shepard, what do you think I will say? What can I say? I just killed the bravest and smartest of my daughters. There are no words. I will try another time. For now, show mercy on a broken old warrior and let us leave.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah. Okay, well, on that cheery note, I'm gonna pause it. Thanks for watching. Let me know what games you guys want me to play next. Alright, peace and off. Bye.